They called us pilgrims. But today we are thieves. We trust in God's design. Our faith helped us to cross an ocean. Faith and a contract with strangers. The Merchant Adventure Company, without whose support we could not afford the journey. They came for fortune. We came for God. To build a new life. To worship as we pleased, free from persecution. Starved and desperate, 102 passengers arrived in the New World, guided by the Lord. But there were some things God neglected to mention.
Our judges paid tribute to the film, calling it a realistic presentation of strength of character, trust in God, piety, and courage in a new world. We'll see that Matt Renner, the National Geographic Channel's Vice President of Production, receives a Wilbur.